This is a plant. We all know to water it and give it sun. You might even talk to it. But for growers, there's so much more happening under the surface. Plants communicate how they are responding to the environment, but we need a translator to understand precisely how they are growing and to track their vital signs. In order to achieve the highest quality, consistency, and yields, an entire range of invisible factors need to be seen. At AdaViv, we're building this translator to help growers monitor their plants in ways the eyes never could. Find out more at AdaViv.com.
Growing a crop is a 24/7 job. You cannot simply turn the switch on and off with a plant. Growing a medicinal plant like cannabis to meet pharmaceutical and strict regulatory standards is even harder. Let's meet Jamie. Jamie is the head of cultivation of a medicinal cannabis producer, and she's facing different challenges every day with her team. She's working for an organization that is building a facility indoors to meet pharmaceutical standards. They are quality-driven to differentiate against competitors and deliver the best to the patients. And they're expanding, like 70% of the companies in this industry, and they want to grow 15,000 plants. Last year, they lost $2 million. They weren't able to keep an eye in every plant, and they had a mildew outbreak. 80% of companies in this industry have contamination issues. 20% have financial losses because of those issues. This is a problem of scale. If you want to spend 1 minute per plant every day, you will need to have no one, but 30 expert growers like Jamie. So it's not time feasible or it's too costly. In fact, there is room to improve up to 50% of profits in those companies if they are able to achieve more consistent quality, consistent yield, and be more efficient in the use of inputs. We have been talking with a lot of growers. What is their biggest insight? They don't want just data. They want actionable knowledge. My name is Julian, and we are AdaViv, and we are closing this gap in this industry. We envision a future where growers can keep an eye 24/7 on their plants and grow them to their fullest potential. How are we doing this? First, we are deploying our mobile sensing package that scans a greenhouse, just like this one, in our testing site here in Boston. We are collecting data on plant-level features, much of which human eye cannot see. And we are translating this information with our algorithms to provide valuable insights to the growers. We are starting with medicinal cannabis, a $1 billion opportunity for us, a market that is growing really fast, and it's facing the scalability challenges, a market that is in a need for consistency and is open to innovate. We detect stress to prevent diseases. We identify microclimates and growth to optimize the use of energy inputs, and we identify and we track bud development to help the farmers harvest in time and have more quality in their products. We're excited to announce our first paid pilot project with one of the leading medicinal cannabis companies in the world, Liberty Health Science. And this is just the start. We want to be break-even by year two. I want to reach more than $6 million in sales by year three. We have been leveraging the MIT ecosystem. I want to thank you all. It has been an amazing journey. At the same time, we have been part of the first cohort of Microsoft AI for Earth. And we have an amazing team. Diverse and talented, whose expertise spans across all the dimensions in our organization and solution. We want to start with cannabis, but we want to go to other indoor crops, and in the medium long term, we want to have an impact in agriculture. If you share this mission with us, we are growing. We want to grow our team. Come see us in our booth. We're also looking for more capital, and we're also looking to increase our network. We are AdaViv, growing smarter.